Well, actually, the fire started on the fifth floor of the building. It's currently under an investigation right now. It did spread to the roof and to the air conditioning heating unit up on the roof too. The firefighters from Station 720 were here first. Got the fire pretty much contained. We got about three units that currently were involved in this. And at this time, we do have the Red Cross en route. We do have, at this time, 12 residents have been displaced. That may go up or it may come down right now. So